One of the more important functions of Pro Tools SE is the transport. Getting familiar with the transport and how it interacts with your session only takes a few moments, but it'll help your recording sessions go much smoother. Let's take a look using one of the demo songs. I'm going to choose Rock Song, Demo 3. You can audition before you load or just hit choose to get right in there. Okay, session is up and the transport is located directly at the top of the main window. To start playback of the session, just click the play button. Now when you hit stop, the transport will return you to the last play position. Nice. Click and hold the forward button to fast forward. And the same thing for rewind, click and hold. So how do these controls relate to the QWERTY keyboard? Let me show you. Spacebar, play, and stop. Number pad 1 is rewind, and number 2 is fast forward. Now this button on the transport takes you to the start of the session. And this button will take you to the end of the session. On the keyboard, the return key is the start of the session and control return will take you to the end. Now the counters are displaying bars and beats and this is the click or the metronome button. The session wasn't recorded to a click track, so choosing minutes and seconds is a more appropriate display. You can click number pad 7 to toggle the click on and off. To play back from any other position in the session, just click with the mouse and hit spacebar. Or play from here. You can even make a selection and Pro Tools will play and stop at the end of it. Now if you want that selection to repeat over and over, then click number pad 4 to enable cycle playback. Number pad 5 enables cycle record. Now my selection will repeat over and over. To clear the selection, just click or return to the start.